in air, summer's back, hopefully for more than 3 days this time, and hopefully for the full weekend. Here's some things we had our eye on, and I hope you like them too. See you soon.
The streets of Dundee are filled with Oor Wullie sculptures this summer, and if you can't make it to Dundee, then they'll be at the Kibble Palace this weekend in Glasgow. Now, well, that's too much sightseeing for you. The Street Food Putter Club guys will be at the Glue Factory on Saturday for some ping pong, mini golf, and of course some delicious food. It's the guys behind Burger Meat Spun and Bo Cantina. Summer Nights continues at King Tut's with tickets on sale online. Go and see some great Scottish music and one of the best venues in the city. Sunday sees El Perro Negro and Café Strange Brew collaborating again, only this time to host Ham on to Foot. Yeah. It has wine, meat and cheese and maybe some more wine. It sounds like it'll be a lot of wine. It's open mic night on a Sunday at Bar Block, so get yourself a beer, get some delicious food from the Mad Chef and enjoy yourself. That's from 9 o'clock on a Sunday and it's free.